I love it.
Hello.
Hi.
How are y'all doing?
Good. How are you?
I'm good.
What's your name?
Oh, I can't believe it.
I'm Megan Miller.
Megan. She's very excited to meet Harry, I think.
I am very excited because you're from Louisiana. Also,
where are you from?
I'm from a place called Ethel. It's about an hour north of Baton Rouge.
Do you know Ethel?
Almost. Of course I know Ethel. I went to high school in Ethel. And
they don't have a high school in Ethel.
Yeah, yeah,
we share.
I almost tried to get it past you, but I couldn't. What you got?
I'm going to sing Last Name by Carrie Underwood.
Okay.
Last night I got served a little bit too much of that poison, baby. Last night I met a guy on the dance floor, and I let him call me baby, and I don't even know his last name.
Like that?
My mama would be so ashamed. It started out, hey cutie, where you from? And then it turned into, oh no, what have I done? And I don't even know my last name.
Yeah, I love the kind of cry and rasp in your voice. I always love that kind of tone.
I was the only thing I loved it too. I was worried about when your voice is going to blow out.
Mm. Well, Steven Tyler, power.
Yeah, but there's
my
some,
boy Steven.
Yeah, but I think about, I mean, some people are sort of immune to that. Like he's a
yeah.
perfect example of somebody who can scream and still be able to scream the next day.
I have always been a powerhouse singer. So
you didn't find any that you had any problems?
Not at all. I sing 4 or 5 shows a week.
Oh wow!
And, and there's another danger too. I find sometimes with singers who have that kind of impassioned rasp, which if it sounds like it's a lot of work to get it out, it can be a lot of work for the audience listening.
Mm-hmm.
Whatever effort it takes you to form it, it takes exactly the same for an audience to listen to it.
Mm-hmm.
Are you nervous?
No.
I'm nervous.
You should be. You happen to have a great voice, and I like your work ethic, so I'm going to say yes.
Yes. I'm going to say yes, too.
I'm going to say yes, too. Going to Hollywood, baby.
You didn't make it?
Don't do that!
I'd be shocked if she has a voice in her mind.
I think some people can hold up for a long time doing that.
We'll find out.
Yeah, yeah. For sure.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Good job. See you in Hollywood.
Yeah. Hey,